दीपिका, मेरा सवाल आपसे है। दीपिका, इंडिया को आप रिप्रेजेंट करने वाले कितना प्राउड फील करती है, क्योंकि इससे पहले ऐश्वर्या आप रिप्रेजेंट कर चुकी है, प्रियंका रिप्रेजेंट कर रही है, तो आप कितना प्राउड फील करते हैं इस बात को लेकर?
Well, it's amazing. I think it's the same feeling as when you're an athlete and you're, you know, if you're in the, you know, if you're in the national team and you're representing your country, it's a similar feeling. And I mean, that sentiment goes without saying. It's not just when I'm representing India globally, but I feel that sentiment even when I'm working in India. I feel silly that I even have to say it, that I'm proud of, you know, of who I am and where I come from, and that goes without saying. And then, of course, I think as far as Cannes specifically is concerned, I think the fact that being a woman, of course, you know, there's the beauty aspect to it, and then being an actor, there's the film aspect to it, where you get to watch some of the best films in the world come together. So it's sort of the best of both worlds, and you know, like I've been saying, there's so much legacy that's attached to the Cannes Film Festival, the kind of people who attend, the you know, the kind of directors who are going to be there. So I think all of that put together, I think it's going to be an amazing experience. And obviously I'm proud of not just representing the brand, but also representing the country.
दीपिका, इसके अलावा प्रियंका ने रिसेंटली आपके लिए स्टैंड लिया है कि जब अमेरिकन मीडिया ने आपको प्रियंका करके पुकारा था, तो प्रियंका ने भी आपके लिए बहुत अच्छा स्टैंड लिया, तो व्हाट डू वांट टू से अबाउट इट?
वेल, एब्सोल्युटली, आई थिंक दैट, एंड इट्स नॉट जस्ट अबाउट मी बीइंग ऑफेंडेड, every single one of you in this room should be offended, because it's not just ignorance, but it's also racist. Two people of similar color are not the same people, and so as you, as fellow Indians, should actually be calling them out and educating them instead of encouraging it. You should actually be educating them.